Seekers, and hello you archaeologists, I'm the John Stark. Welcome to the proximity. I'm having an arc of Napishtim adventure. Presumably that's a large boat that we're going to encounter starting now. We're not starting soon. Say farewell to that snail and dive on in. Let's hope my controller works. It does, lovely. You'd think it'd make noises. Oh, now it does. So, so far, the main difference between this game and some of the others is that it just gives me... Oh, whoa! Since when is he able to do that? Absolutely no guidance. That's the thing I put... Presumably came into the next game. There we go, that's been my adventure. Yeah, I'm not entirely sure what to do. Let's, okay, so that thing is filled up on the left. So if I go back outside. When did I get that ability? Game, do you want to tell me about this stuff? I have a windsword skill, apparently. I don't know. I mean, they're familiar to me because they're in the other games, but I don't know when I got that. Must have got it when I leveled it up. Press the attack button with the right timing after a free hit combo. Gonna heal up. I'm a little bit nervous about in here. Feel like it's pretty obvious why. Oh, I must have saved it after I did that. Makes me think I'm not in the right place. That also makes me think I'm in the wrong place. Pretty thorough look around. Let's go somewhere. I'm gonna go back to the town. Maybe to the left? No, fuck no. Hey, hang on. Cheeky bastard. Here's where I feel safe. Let's make sure I've explored here and picked up this crystal field pretty important to me. This is the river, which I also explored earlier, but... Oh, it's not the river? I'm poisoned. I can't heal, I've got a nut. To the left. This does really feel like the first game. Yeah. I'll have a look at the river one more time then. Couldn't really do much about those guys. Oh, is it because of this? Just couldn't do anything with this landwater cave. Alright, fair enough. Yeah. Then we'll go up and left. I mean, we might as well go down now. But we will go up and left. Thank you. Lovely. 88. I feel like that will take a while. Achievable goal is. And why did I just simply have to get strong enough? Like, no, the cave led to nowhere, as far as I could tell. Oh yeah, I've got a cup of tea. Let's not forget the cup of tea I have. Oh, I leveled up. Wonderful. Oh yeah, it does do it after a combat. That's what I'm talking. Does he do it if I spend it immediately? Oh, that was a... That was the wrong button. Alright. Oh, he does! That's... Ooh. So, I'm guessing in this game... So, in Origin and... The other one... Felghana... They're also traversal... Mechanics and... Which I'm guessing is not in this one. No, this seems like the correct place to, way to go. Except the E-class. Oh god. Never mind. Every place, new place I go introduces something I just straight up can't get past. But also, maybe you just have to not fight those. Okay, don't. Oh, no. Covered in bees! This is supposed to be the try button. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Alright, I'm going back to town, because... Try the right hand side as well, maybe I haven't explored properly. I could also... I'm gonna go back. What will I be eating tonight? Certainly not breadcrumbs, for there are none. Since I've been up there, been sent anything with... Yeah, what the fuck do you want? What should I do? Okay, doop doop doop. Someone. Don't want to take it easy. You want to fight some monsters. Oh yeah, red is better. I just need to level up my stuff before I can really get anywhere. Cool, but give me a quest, Balsam. Must be for some off the, white moon now. I've talked to the professor. I think that's all the building. As far as I know, in this 20 minutes, I've just checked everywhere. The only place I haven't gone is back where I came. Is that what you want me to do? I'm gonna check. So, my original instinct, the mountain, was correct. It's just that this is a very grindy game compared to the other ones. And those other ones aren't the least grindy games in the world. So, but yeah, we've been making progress. What level are we? Level 12, yeah, so we're gonna just have to level up and stuff. We want like 400 gold, don't we? So. I couldn't really see what to do, but like, there's probably a trick. In the cave. And I'll go in the cave. I'll just. Okay. Yeah, it's the only place that I survived. Like, there wasn't. I was being two-shotted, but I wasn't being one-shotted, which is a different thing. Um,
That's best.
Yeah, so, well, I couldn't really fight them. Bye! Trying to save up, you bastard. So even a little stronger helps a lot in this particular dungeon. See that? Because I couldn't even hurt them before. Fair enough. Still can't fight those. Oh, why did you send me off? Oh, fuck off, game. Gotta clear this entire goddamn room. Screen did a weird thing. Oh, there's two ways to go in here. It's that way. This is where I ended up before. But that's, I guess, because I fell down.
Yeah, I need to do crosswalk.
Fuck, 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 sorry! Ah! I got greedy. Fuck, sorry. It's not so bad, but it is really annoying. Something that makes me slightly uncomfortable going into those holes and killing them back out. Worst times. That's a worst time. Just living in their homes. I'm just massacring them. I feel terrible. We're not even halfway through. Can fly those, got it. They've got me cornered. Ain't no feathers, none of you and only one me. Well, that's no, there's two of us. In the corner. Buddy, I don't know how to. Amazing, that was so cool. Thank you, saved my life. You know what? I don't know who you are, but you're really strong. You finished all those monsters like they were nothing. Huh? That's funny. Coincidence, your sword looks just like the one we've got at home. How'd you get it? Aw, I'm firing out pirates happen and I went for a cave and aw. You're kidding. I can't believe my dad would give it to an Eresian when he hates him so much. I must really trust you. Anyway, I'm actually Chief Ord's son. My name's Nice to meet you. It's good to know they're doing okay. Haven't been able to get in touch with them while the bridge is down, so I'm a bit kind of worried. But man, it really is my lucky day. When I was gathering herbs, I saw this red fairy carrying something sparkly off in this direction. I was kind of curious, so I thought I'd follow her. Before I knew it, I was, you know, all the way out here. Professor Rabba must be worried about me, so I'm going to head back on my way to town now. Oh yeah, there's an altar at the top of the mountain with a sword and trend on it. You're swordsman yourself, so maybe you should pray at it or some, go do one of those things, you know. Catch you later. Ooh, I got healed. Is this the way out then? The Wing of Alm. That does. I don't know. It's just somewhere. Oh. Ah, cool. That's nice. I like that. How do I get up there? Found a shield, so I didn't even need to buy. So yeah, they were full buying before this dungeon. Now we know. Oh man, I'm gonna miss these. Even if I did play them in a weird order. Even in this version of the engine, I had something really fun and arcadey about these ones. Which I think I lost in the 3D. Not that much, but Don't jump at them, John. That's a terrible idea. I mean, I can just play them again, like on hard or something. I really want to. I knew you were in there. Yeah, armor and level makes such a difference in this game. Like, bloody hell. Oh, I totally meant to do that. That's how you get this. Blue tabula. Totally. Ah. What's a blue tabula? I'm gonna need that to complete the fucking dungeon, aren't I? I accidentally fell into a place that was the mandatory place to go. Sylvan boots. Oh, I missed the honey. Vince Heavy. Now I have to go around again. Yeah, there's something I'm not sure I like mandatory falling. Cause like I'm actively trying to avoid falling, game. But mandatorily taking damage. I mean, they could probably see quite well in the holes, but I feel like they'd be so scared. Yeah, it's that hole there. I could have very easily missed that. Weren't you in the newest Mario games? You'd... Okay, just a bit of a rock. I'm enjoying this a lot more now. Ready for the boss? The altar of Brillante? It's the mirror fragment. Oh, we only get a bit of the mirror. You dummy! What a little guy like you come all the way up here for? It's not the first time I've heard that. Oh, it's geese. Oh no, it's Jew, not you. Oh, you want that mirror fragment? Well, I'm already done with it. So, like, you want it that badly? But you know, getting that mirror was so much work. Everything's just been work, 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 and work is boring. So, sure, whatever. You can have the mirror, but only if you let me have some fun with you first. It's a lobstrosity. Gonna have so much fun watching you squirm, suffer, and howl in agony. You wouldn't think you'd be able to fly. Good for you. Oh, he just knocked it down. It's Zonplas, the wings of avarice. I'm gonna jump next time he does that. Try that again, shall we? Am I jumping too early? I'm kind of nervous that this is doing damage to him. Whatever gimmick he's got, I'm not getting it. I'm not super keen on